Napoleon pushed on rapidly. North of Madrid, 8,000 Spanish held the mountain pass at Somosierra. Napoleon, impatient to break through to the capital, ordered forward the Polish Light Horse of the Guard. In an attack of almost suicidal bravery, they charged the Spanish guns head-on and enabled the French to take the pass. 4 days later, after Napoleon threatened to obliterate the city, Madrid opened its gates to his army.